Okay, we got a HP. Apparently this one doesn't charge, so have a quick look. This is their charger. And their charger going through. This guy. Output, plug in their charger as an input. And we connect their mobile phone. Okay, so it's charging our phone correctly and connect to their laptop. We're not getting 20 volts. Okay. So what can be the issue? Elite X2. All right, no charge, battery zero. This should be serviceable, right? Lightbook X2. Have a quick look. X2 Lightbook. Well, I'm guessing those screws have to come out first. And they're a special type. Okay. Okay, so by the looks of it, screen will come out this way. No, so charging port at the bottom. It's actually going to come out this way. Okay. It's already a bit of expansion here. Okay. So this should make my job a little easier. Bring some magical tools. Let's see what we can do. When it say opening like this, it usually means maybe the battery is expanded. This guy has a bit of a bend, unfortunately, which is making it difficult to open up. Okay, there we go. So we've got a bit of an opening. Okay, the battery has not expanded. There is a one ribbon here. Okay, we need to be really careful. Side is done, and this side seems a bit tricky. Okay. 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 That's an interesting look, eh? M.2 2280 SATA Wi-Fi chip. Oh, it's got a 4G chip and a Wi-Fi chip. that's good. The Type-C port is replaceable. Nice. Okay. Let's have a look. There are two different screws. Okay, so what's going on there then? Ah, shit, it's not. It's actually one board. I thought it's maybe removable. It's a bit tricky, this one. Why I say tricky is okay, that's a weird situation. Okay. why don't we bring that tester out? And have a look at in diode mode, what's happening to some of these readings. Black, where are you, black? Ground, at least the data lines are not shorted on the top side and the other side. So that seems to be, oh, you didn't see any of that. So it's basically I'm just putting the one on ground, checking. No, so nothing, none of the data lines are shorted, so that's good. Okay. Yeah, that looks fucked up. Let's have a look on the microscope. Sorry about the language. Microscope, yep. Have another look. Far out. UK, nope. Does that port look bent? Oh, come on, people. That's a broken pin, all right? A broken port, that is, okay. It could be replaced. But the whole motherboard needs to come out. And I'm in no mood to do that at the moment. So I don't even know if I've got a DC jack for this. But that's the issue. The DC jack is loose internally. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's the inspection, I guess. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.